As you can see, it's a white screen. Just a white screen. I can draw on the screen. I have no... What? Come here.
Cece said come here.
Now you come.
I'm back on my...
What? Come, you come.
Dad? Cece said to come. Dad, Cece said you come.
Dude, my puppet's coming out for it. Budget. Just straight up budget. So finally, this is the result of my cinnamon pop. Just look at his face. Cause you can see that. Don't worry about those ads. Don't do it. Cause I'm just an ad hater. Apparently, all the time I'm more calm, so I'm gonna watch this because I just started watching it. So,
Mims, I think I was lied to. Okay, the dungeon is getting okay. So now I have no health bar, and now if I get kissed, does my health bar come back, or do I lose like even more of a health bar? Okay, that was good. Thank you. Bye, madam. Also, I have to ask, is this like a sword I have over here? Did it come with the ropes? I love that I've murdered so many people at this point, that there's an entire skeletal boy band in here. Look at the poses. There's like a bunch of Fruit of the Loom, like, underwear models showing out. Oh, a potion. Okay, yeah, give me the potion. Don't judo chop me, give me the potion. Drunk King, drink the potion. Okay. Oh, yeah. Wow, I'm like incredibly powerful. Oh, something's happening, here we go. Walking toward the end, toward whatever is at the yellow brick road of royalty. Although I'm not actually the original king, so I don't know if I really deserve anything. Ah, yes! Look at all of my servants, who all have Seriously! I was gonna say, all of my servants have fantastic hair. How come this ending is like, I thought she was the good one, but she really looks like she's happy this happened. He looks like he made a mistake, and I just look like I'm throwing up cream cheese. Okay, so there's something I thought about for this one here. I've gotten, like, the holy cottage cheese from the guy, and I've gotten kissed from the girl together. But I want to see what happens if I just do one or the other. Get wrecked, Harry Potter! You are not part of my future. You guys can start an actual, like, wizard's college in the dungeon. I have killed so many of you guys. Just noticed, where is the light coming in from the dungeon? Oh, here we go, okay. So we're gonna have her, and this is fine. I will take this opportunity to get married, I guess. And I think that's how marriage works. And then she immediately leaves. Yeah, that's exactly how marriage works! When we get divorced, she's gonna be like, hey, I want half of everything. And I'll be like, all right, I think that gives you like five bodies in the dungeon. You get five bodies, because there's 10. You want half of the death sentence that we're gonna get for screwing this entire kingdom up? You can have half of the death sentence. I'm kind of curious too, like, if I don't age or anything. Okay, so I don't want his blessing. Let's try that. Yeah, I got married without you. How's that feel? He's probably like, but how? I just signed a piece of paper.
I don't know. Oh, there isn't any, okay. All right, well, rolling up to the doors over here, covered in gemstones. They open up, blinding white light. Oh, yeah. Oh, the hands are up, Mick. Oh, my God! Ah! Oh, Romeo and Juliet! But it's just Romeo. Oh, there's Juliet. Okay, cool. So I did get the girl in the end. Hopefully she's not allergic to hay. Do you like music? Me neither. You may keep your underwear. Don't ask me why. Man, you deserve to die. I'm not even gonna ask for it.
You gotta keep his heart, I just realized. The one thing I haven't done yet is, like, legit, like, die of actual old age. It's kind of funny. It's as if, though, my dude basically forgot how to die. He's like,
I'm so used to people just trying to kill me unnaturally that I forgot that my body is eventually supposed to stop working.
This is what it's like being a king, man. There's no vacation or anything. I'm sorry, girl, but I can't have you doing your thing. I don't know why, but just for existing, you're gonna go into the dungeon. That's basically where we are now, okay? Breathing in my presence is a death penalty. I can hear you exhaling to the dungeon with you. And the best part is my guard doesn't ask any questions. He's just like, yeah, I basically have one job, and it's to throw people into a deep, dark hole, and we'll never hear from any of these people again. So technically, there's really no complaints to be had. I can't imagine being that guard's wife. Be like, honey, what did you do today? And he
He's like, well, I killed 85 more people.
Although he's not really a murderer. He's not the one killing them. Technically, time is killing them. Well, maybe time and dehydration.
I'm just gonna close it right now.